Welcome to the ancient Greek city-state, Pergamon. This is chapter 71. So, last time we built this army, the Ravaging Chimeras, and now we're going to use it. So, didn't we also hire? Yeah, we did. Instead of doing that, I might... No, let her go and... Actually, I want you there, I think.
My work is done, for now. I'll just scout ahead.
Yeah, scout ahead. While we...
Ready for orders.
Take Ubotsis. No, let's just occupy it here.
We hunger for battle. At your command.
Formidable spearman. Let's take that. And Ubotsis, let's have a look. Great. Yeah, things are actually looking very nice here, and we got leather. And then Diodotus lived up. No, I think that was a delayed. Yeah. Well, now I really have to look into this. What the... Yeah, we did both. Good. I just got a bit confused there. What was happening? Okay, so you will leave Nimetokena and march. Can this be done? What's the fastest way to go to Tuliforum? Not that way, definitely. Yeah, so let's march here. What time of year is it? Yeah, it's autumn actually. Okay, but planning to attack Tuliforum. How many armies are we fielding at the moment? 16. We could have more fleets. And didn't we also, yeah, we also recruited you. So you could train the soldiers of the Wings of Pegasus, I guess. And are you deployed? Still good. So, and you are deployed, I hope. The gods have brought me. Let me just have a look, just to be sure.
My wits and words are yours.
Yeah, he's not.
I shall see.
I had a feeling that I recently got a new dignitary, and they have to be deployed to matter. Yep, so didn't I send a force? Yes, I did. Good. Oh, should we risk? Let me risk sending them on force march to Genoa. And let me try to poison the provisions. Oh, she succeeded. I didn't really count too much on that. Because I think they were on guard. And furtiveness. More covening leading to mass poisoning. They lost a little men, which is good. And I'm also hurrying with this army down to at least Epidamnus, I guess. Public order will come here. But a temple of ours might be smart. Let's see, industry. If we help from industry, we could boost industry a little bit. 5% wealth from industry. No, let's have a shrine of. Oh, wait, if I use it. Let's take a shrine of ours if I need to recruit here, but I don't think I need to. There's a small, annoying fleet here, but I would like. Yeah, wonder what. Where it is heading, to be honest, because I would like to move this army. That's still a quite a big fleet. Yeah, they really got some fleets out here, to be honest. They really do. How is it going here?
Commander,
you're going to take cash. Just take
ready
it.
For orders.
Wow, what a lot of interesting 10 million tech. Can we?
We hunger for battle.
No, we can't really. Yeah, but we are not going to use these buildings, I guess, so let's take them down. And nope, as far as I remember, did we only operate with two armies? No, we actually operate with three. And here, oh nice, here things look pretty nice. So on forced to Bukhara, I guess. Yeah, let's do that. You
battle. Destination reached. Ready for orders. Any man who drops out is left behind.
Like this, and
we
good.
For battle. Ready for orders.
13. Good.
Advance.
What? Still. Oh, it is so good. Okay. So we are getting up here. So what we need to take Aktau and Aktau Sarai and wrong direction. Gelonus. And then we will meet Phasis.
Ready for battle.
Should we what? We got four cavalry, we got mercenaries. I cannot even hire these per maroons. Okay, but Siakena, how does that look? That looks fine. Looks like an auto. And we got Siakena back. So what has happened? You will be converted. You will also be converted. You will be the temple I want here. And we will get agriculture. That's auto agriculture. We see 9% wealth from agriculture. Commerce. Yes, 6%. Free public order is always nice. And growth, we don't need. Wealth from subsistence is good. 6% wealth from all sources. But I guess this would be better focusing only on agriculture, though it does not give public order. Was that smart? No, let's rather go for a civil colony here. And
battle.
No, we shouldn't. But I think I'm going to risk the attack on Phasis. That might easily come, I think.
Assembling the fleet.
Let's recruit some more ships. Maybe that will scare off the enemy. I honestly really don't know. Wasn't I building? No, I wasn't. I got that one, and I think the idea of this was to annoy Apollonia, but Apollonia will soon get attacked by the brave companions, so we might also go to Nicomedia. Let's do so. Let's go up here. And meanwhile, I guess that yes, let's get the small garrison by converting that building. Let's do so, but I think we should also, because they're a little too, a bit too many fleets for my liking. So reinstate the legacy of the Claws of Oceanus. Great.
Fleet reporting.
And
strong men.
Good. So that we can make a difference here in Pontus Oxenos or Pontus Chimerius. Right. So you could go and sabotage that army, I think. Great. And you sabotage the other. And at the same time, give us eyes in Suluka. Good. Like we wanted, I think. And then let us
at your command.
Yeah. I had some plans over here. Okay, deliver that army, and you march there. You yeah, we might send you down south. I really need to remember that I should recruit there, and this army. Okay, nice. Out of that stand, and okay, Marip, what have we got here? 7 noble swordsmen, levy spearmen, and then we got Yao. So, yeah, that's an army from Media Atropatina, but that shouldn't really matter that much yet. So, with a little luck, let's hope. Of course, we cannot reach it. Okay, but we will try that next time. And public order and everything should be good here around Axum Miro, and yeah, it is. Yeah, we got some agriculture, but we also got some commerce. wine shop, is that? Yeah. And we definitely also got a lot of industry. A lot of industry. From all sources, civil colony. And here we got Egypt, that I hope is not planning a future attack. That army, I think we should simply march it towards. Oh, somebody leveled up here as well. What a lot of Lycanry authority. Line of sight, morale. Light authority, commerce, growth. Right. This okay. Yeah, let's have retainer, and commander. So, forced, and I don't care if they are getting angry or what, but now we are marching to Nicomedia. Oh.
That path is blocked. We cannot pass here. Our path is blocked.
Better. Yeah. An agent. A little annoying. So, let's hope that things are working out as we want them. The game is a little laggy right now, which is kind of weird, I think. But it is. Why is it so? I'm recording at 60 frames per second per request, but I don't really know. Is that? It can be the cause of it, but I think it's pretty strange. Yeah, quite some armies there. Should we just have a little look? Egypt. Good old Egypt. You're fighting Muscat and Parthia, which is nice. You're a military ally of Athens, which is definitely extremely annoying.
The light of his people bids me welcome you and listen carefully and respectfully to your embassy.
I think I already had them break. What they should. So we would definitely like you to break your alliance with Athens, because it is so annoying. Okay, but they don't want to. So Cartley, hostile. Yeah, hostile.
Do okay. Not try my patience with a dull tongue.
Let me just be 100% sure that they are not having any packs. I think I did this last time. Join war against something. No. Parthia. They are very friendly to Parthia. They are very friendly to Armenia, and probably not so friendly with Athens. Okay, can that be bought? Interesting too. Yeah, I'm not going to make give you so much money that you can build big armies and then stab me in the back. Okay, Kati. Knossos. They're also military allies of Athens, which is pretty.
Athena give you wisdom, so that you may speak well and persuade me of your cause. Be welcome.
Yeah, that is not going to happen. Yeah. Join war against that's the other way around. You never know, sometimes this works, sometimes they want to join war, they don't want to end an alliance, but they want to join war against them. Against Armenia. Well, that was a bit unexpected, to be honest. What the heck, Knossos. I might. Look at this, very friendly, 711. Yeah, that's good, isn't it? 711.
I am honored to receive you, but and look forward to your erudite arguments.
Though they got 711, they don't want another Christian. Interesting. So, yeah. They want the money, yes. John war against. Muscat. Nope. Athens. Nope.
You have my attention. Now,
make client states.
Try to charm with the Lord Cajol. For those, pain is the reward.
I will try to charm you with money. We could trade.
You have my attention. Now, do not try to charm with the Lord Cajol. For those.
Yeah, diplomacy is a bit weird these days, but we know it's the end game, and it's.
I give you welcome. Let Zeus and all the gods smile upon our meeting, so that all may profit.
You don't want trade. No, you don't want trade. You don't want. Non-aggression pact? No, you don't want much. You could just let me be sure they are not. Yeah, they have a non-aggression with Athens. Good. Yep. Oh, this is good. Yeah, because we definitely need to break up these small alliances here and small alliances there. Okay. Okay. That was cheap.
With these words, you bring joy to my heart and hope to my soul. My thanks.
You are so welcome. One of the more cheap deals I ever made with Sparta. So, would you now? No, I don't think so. Nope, that is not going to happen. But would you then? Now, yeah, and you don't? No, of course. What about declaring war on Athens? Nope. Armenia? Nope. And finally, Muscat? Nope. Okay. Not much to do about that. Athens, you could be my client state.
You know have that. My attention. Speak. And try to do it well, for diplomacy is always boring when done badly.
Mm. Oh, they're trading with Knossos.
Welcome, welcome. In a spirit of Olympian hospitality,
yeah, that's right.
I welcome you and will listen with
care.
Can't
it be bought somehow? Nope. Egypt, Egypt, Egypt.
The blessings of the Pharaoh, most wise and loving, appropriate to your station as a foreigner, be upon you.
To your station as a foreigner. Be careful, Egypt. You are... Don't push your luck. Don't push it here, really. So, you could make client state with me. For your words. That's it. No. Why not join war against Armenia, you silly twat? Okay, but at least we broke the agreement between Sparta and Athens. So let's see if we can't lip a little. Some Sigatus. We need a temple. We need a public forum. And then. Yep. And then I don't think we should attack those two armies, to be honest. What have they got? A lot of heavy onagers, to be honest. What has a kink got in itself? Pikemen, light hoplites, militia hoplites, mob slingers, archers. Toric swordsmen, yeah.
You can call me Nyx.
Oh my god, let me just. Okay. Sometimes good hitters not on guard. Garrisoned but not on guard. So
how may I serve you? I will see.
Nice. Good. Let me have a look. I don't think really we can take them out yet. Not yet. Yeah, let's end the turn here. What was it? The Terror of... Great. Oh my god. What a lot of... Okay, before I do anything, what kind of... We hunger for battle. We actually got elephants here. Let me level you up, first of all. Okay. Yep. So, we got elephants, light cavalry. Try again. That is not exactly light cavalry. No, it's not. Okay. So. Line of sight, desert battles. Yeah, one morale for units. Let's give the elephants a bit more morale. So, let me just have a look here at what is going on. I want a lot of slaves. Holy moly. Not yet. Why are we okay? Because that's Egypt. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Yeah, we need more pop. We also need food. Maybe I should. That gives food. Let's have pop crawler. And one turn, it will help. Let's try this. And I totally forgot. Yep, Partia is actually down here. That is not so good.
Ready for orders.
That was at least one. How many slaves? 24 slaves.
Advance.
Yeah, crushed.
Some men.
And
at your command.
Then I think we should go up here and have a look. What is going on? Yeah, we definitely have to take Bam. And we might lose Pua now to these two armies. But I will deal with that. And then they are pretty strong here. Can we, yeah. Can we higher? No, cannot. What a lot of public order. Amazing. That could be good. Yeah, we got high amounts of wealth from industry, commerce. How much commerce have we got? Culture, industry, commerce. Well. Percent from all commerce and from agriculture, and we don't really have that. But pretty nice buildings. Good question. I think we should So it's a bit expensive, but let's have a slave market here instead. Don't we have any? No, we don't. Any buildings set? Here we got the right building. So Nisa, Sadakata, Susia. So if you
ready for battle.
Kind of marched. Oh my god. Marched up here, we can start to recruit better units for you. Let's do that. And end the turn. One more uprising. Yeah, we need to do something about those slave uprisings. They are getting a little bit annoying, to say it the least. And here it comes, as expected. Yeah, we can't do much, so that's going to be an auto, unfortunately, but I guarantee you we will return very soon in the area. And oh yeah, it was kind of expected. Two armors. No, the garrison is so small. Yeah. But that was also expected. Where the judges got those two armies from, I would like to know, but we have to be careful in the area. Wow, they're continuing. I'm going to fight that one. I don't think I'm sure yet. I will try to get a better battle, but maybe I'll share a highlight from it. I might, with a little luck, I could win this. Let's see. Here I am. It's going pretty well. My slingers are little by little taking out these thorax swordsmen. So then we still got the general. We got a bunch of mercenary Italian spearmen left, and all the mercenary pelters, and a little bunch of javelinmen left. I took the other unit out. So how many did they got? 121 and 69 now, but the thorax swordsmen are definitely the most dangerous units here. So let's see if I can little by little lure them into my pikeman trap here. If you have been following the campaign, I usually try to fight in the outskirts of the settlement to try to use my advantages. Oh, they're shaking now. Awesome. Wavering Good. And they are so effective when they can hit them from almost from the side or the back. Good. And they're almost out of ammo, but
one of our units has used all its ammunition.
Go. So let me get you back here for the time being and use my mob as bait. Maybe I should just use one unit as bait. See if we can lure down the enemy down here, but see you later. And here we are in the final stage. See, we are very close, but I little by little lured them down into my pikeman, Euphemios, and used my militia, Poblitas, to make a rear attack. So let's do one more. Engage, boys. And the war. And now you will see the general getting crushed, I hope, between my pikes. Actually, between my two generals. Euphemius. No, it's not. He's my second general. Imitown. Or Imitown, actually.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Yes, it is. Yeah, they're shaking now. It's a matter of time. They're simply sandwiched between my troop. They can't do anything. Make a screenshot. Yeah, here we go. And victory. Let us just end the battle here. Very easy battle, actually. With a great result. Slave some more. Unfortunately, they survived. It can't be that much. Brilliant view here with the Colossus of Rhodes standing here. With the, with the beacon that was always lit. One of the seven wonders of the ancient world. I did some screenshots under the battle, but I don't think they were that brilliant. Oh, whoa. So, I see. Well, it was to be expected that they would do this. Can we do anything here? I don't think so. Not. It will just take a hell of a lot of time to do it. Yeah, mascots. They are naughty. Wait and see, little mascot. A turn or two, and I will pay you back. they're not finished. I wish I could click on it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, probably he cannot do anything now. But let's see, Ridge Command. Dionysius, good. Exposed. Where are you exposed? I would like to know. Here. Nope. Winike. Yeah, totally forgot. Okay, so potion provisions. Let me just see that one more. Okay. Yeah. We need a new spy. We also need the magic key. That was here. Right. Yeah, hidden construction. See homestead here. So let us do like this, do like that, do like this. Set my law score, yeah. Household expand. One cunning, great. Shipwright, great. Province contested, yeah, we know that now, I guess. Good, so, well, right. So, you are going here,
march.
And will recruit so much better troops now. So we, I think we should get rid of these three because, and
we need good fighters.
And some hobbitus would be the next. Spend Persian cavalry. Well. Yeah, let me keep that. Good. That was one thing. Then we have the trouble with.
At your command.
Did they take out all the slaves? Holy moly. Well done. Okay, let's take BAM.
Commander.
Aesculus.
Ready for battle.
So, for public order, well, let's see about that. Okay, can he move at all? He can. He can move and he will take. I don't care. And that was one part of the revenge. Oh, what a lot of money. I lost an elephant. Oh my god.
Commander.
So, Mascot, now you lost one of your income generating places, I guess. Did you?
We hunger for battle.
That army.
Ready for orders.
Did it come here, first of all? Hopefully not rushing right into the arms of good.
Commander.
Anything we can hire? So, what have we got? We got yeah. We could need some more cavalry. No more. Bom, 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 bim, bom, bom. Yeah. Just to. Nope. What?
We hunger for battle.
Yeah, why not? You?
We hunger for battle.
Well. Fine. And, you? Can you recruit if you go out of that stance? Anything? Nope, you can't. Any? Nope. Okay, so let's go here. See. Yes, that was one more. And great. That is Media Atropatina. Okay, so let us take the risk and go further. That is still limited to Media Atropatina. I want to attack here. That is still Egypt. Yeah. Uriah. Why does. Why. It just burns. Well. I could have an edict now where I lost Gore here.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, we need to be a little careful here. But I think things are now going in the right direction in the area and good. Okay. So,
it is an honor.
You better get here
it, you men.
And
set up a blockade.
You will still recruit. More ships and here we will now revenge Bundesium this way by taking Apollonia back. Yeah. Balanced. Good. We could loot. Yeah, why not? And repair. Military Wolf, do we really need that here? No, we don't, do we? And on the other hand, Maybe we should have ship right. What? Temple of Poseidon. Yeah, hear that. And Shrine of Athena. Let's also repair that. And I'll repair you. Good. So.
My skills are yours. Mischief and. Was there ever any doubt?
Good. And you.
Commander.
Out of that stance. And. So, Velatric, let me just have a look one more time as not so big.
Ready for battle.
Garrison. Thorg Swordsman, Hoplitus.
Commander.
Yeah, that is a good question. We don't have any missile troops at all, but we got a lot of infantry. I will. Yeah, what will I?
We hunger for battle.
Let's lay siege and have a look at.
Lay siege to the settlement!
Yeah, that seems very good. That's because we had a successful Legion attack there. Oh my god, let's loot it.
At your command.
Ready for and what can we give you? Yeah, 1% Uran. it's still recruitment, gravitas, growth, wealth, barbarian tribes, yeah, authority, and
ready for battle.
Let's see if they attack next turn or what. And Velatri, we might repair irrigation ditches, well, and snooze mine. Right. Six public order. Yeah, we get that one. That's eight public order. Boom, 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 boom. Can we really? Provincial instability, slaves. Oh, the slaves. Binders. Oh, wow. Yeah, we need to be careful with slaves now, that's for sure. Should convert that into a slave market. I think that is part of the solution. And Strano Zeus here. Repair. I don't know. Mining, mining, mining. I think we should tear that down, actually. Good. So, you here,
at your command,
march here,
march. Ready for further orders.
Of course, you're going against
Odysseus
in the near future. And
I
all these. Fuck, that's a big.
At your command.
That's a quite big rebellion, that one.
How can I be of assistance?
And I think she was exposed or what? They're not on guard.
You can call me.
Or maybe wait. She ought to go down here, I think, and good. Like that, and can we have more? We can actually have more Hobletis, can't we? Yeah, we can. I only got three. Great.
For death and honor! Is that all?
Yeah. Crushed. And
we hunger for battle. Commander?
And then I think it's holy moly a lot of. Okay, but you are definitely going. Oh, where is it? Can I go here? Yeah, I can. So let's do that. And you.
We hunger for battle.
Could perhaps
faster, damn you all.
Great.
At your command.
You will march there. Go into Phanagoria for the time being, and one public order. Good. Really good. And good. Summon Dar. Yeah, it will help a little next turn. Soluka. Yeah, we are coming for you in the near future, and Aktau. Aktau.
We hunger for battle.
If we need to go, yeah, there will be attrition. But oh, good. See, temple. This. And. Go there and support your army, and
we hunger for battle.
Maybe you should just stop by in Cat, and you will be the army that, yeah, that's good vision. Yeah, but Aktau is, we will reach that in the near future, I guess. You are still recruiting. Good. So certain. Do we have any commerce here? Yeah, we do actually have some commerce. So Amphora Maker might be Smart. Good. Yeah. Where would it be? I think it... Yeah. We got a lot of agents. Terror there, but... A good place to... hire a new agent might be here, because... We need... Yeah, not bad. Move. And just to be sure, we got all available agents. And we can have an edict. So, because we lost score, what am I doing here? So let me just sort my provinces here. Agent. Ten wealth from agriculture should be fine. So let's do that. Now we are at it, but Cartaginensis. Yep. Let's definitely do this, and then we got Italia. And then we got Britannia. Okay, awesome. So rich you have become. So rich, oh. Yep. Nice. And nicer. We got a lot of public order here, so yeah, but we're going to have 50% tax rate here, and we definitely, yeah, that is what we're going to do. And then let us have a look. So Ponto Caspia, Samanda. Yeah, it will come an aria here. I think it is time to tax you. And let me see, Gedosia here. Yeah, it is definitely time to tax you. And Iluria. Yep. And Arcosia, yep. And the Corasmia, yep. That way we are getting quite richer. So that's all for this chapter 71. I think let's no, let's not. Let me just look, because I hired. Your promotion for you, and for you as well, simply to reduce upkeep for you, and attacking us, Galen Dionysius. Was that all? Yeah, it seems so. So let me enter.
The gods have brought me to you.
Great. Demagogy. And then we can end the turn. See you in the next chapter. Hope you enjoyed this. We are making a good progress fighting, yeah, all over the world, more or less, or the known world. And I actually forgot to do something in modern France, didn't I? Okay. But there's also so many different aspects right now. Yeah. Interesting. Well, I might try that battle next time. So I will leave this battle for next chapter. Goodbye.